old railroad locomotive repair shop, you can see these doors is where they would put locomotives in for repair. So they'd be out on a turret, they'd push them in backwards and close the big doors and fix the locomotives. This building was built back in like 1856, and it's been many things since then, but some entrepreneurs, local entrepreneurs, turned it, took it right back to the original, and we were commissioned to build these new doors and windows for the entire facility. And these doors are 12 feet wide, 16 feet tall, and they're all mahogany, painted with a Kynar paint. And everything was all engineered and developed in our shop, right down to the hinges, where we worked with Richards Wilcox, building those hinges for us. And every door, each door weighs around 1,200 pounds per door, and all low-E laminated glass, and just with internal hardware. But all the doors are perfectly straight. This is about 4.5, 5 years old now, and it's all performing admirably.